I mean, in real life, I don't have to stop in my tracks when the sun sets and a fucking box doesn't pop up in the air. It's fucking retarded. Can't even fucking swim. Too fucking expensive. Oh shit. Oh shit! It's retarded. What the hell is a fucking vampire? The second you start throwing that shit at him, you've already won. Did they even test the shitty game out? You should thank me for telling you to stay away from this horrible steaming pile of goat shit. It just blows my mind how fucking horrible it is. Leave this awful piece of horse shit alone as it stands today as one of the biggest fuck-ups of all time.
Castlevania 2, Simon's Quest may be a pretty bad game, but it is God compared to Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. How fucking bad it is. This game is fucking horrible! It's fucking horrible! It makes no fucking sense. I seriously can't believe how bad that fucking game is. I don't even want to look at the fucking box that encases that piece of shit. That game's fucking bad. It's fucking horrible.
Here it is. Here's the piece of shit game. Who the hell spent this much fucking money on this game?
Punching people and throwing shit, and then for no reason you just die, and then the game's over. What the fuck is that shit? Please do yourself an enormous favor and just stay the fuck away from this awful piece of shit. Awful pile of steaming goat shit. Just do yourself a favor, never play it, because you will be wishing for the rest of your life that you could invent a time machine and go back to the day you played that game and just fucking kill yourself. You'd rather super glue your asshole shut than play that game. That game is so fucking horrible. And I am not kidding. I am dead fucking serious.
Dead fucking serious.
This game is ass. Fuck. 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 Die. Anybody who has beaten this incredibly hard piece of shit will not have any sense of satisfaction, but rather regrets, because it is a complete waste of fucking time. Then you get to level 4 and holy shit is it hard. What a piece of shit. What the hell were they thinking with this piece of shit? What the hell?
It's just a pain in the fucking ass. Why should any game take like 10 minutes to type in the fucking password? This is Jessica Rabbit. Well, I got your number and I'm calling just to say fuck you. I hope you're proud of yourself and you know what I mean, you fucking whore. Yeah, well, wait till I draw your suicide note in your own blood, you bunny fucking bitch. I'm coming over, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill your whole motherfucking family. I'm not even gonna punish myself anymore with this piece of shit. Alright, the game sucks. End the story. I wanna nail Roger Rabbit to the fucking cross. It sucks ass from a straw. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Get over here, you fucknut. Piece of shit. What the hell did she ever do for you? Stupid banana raincoat wearing bitch. How could you have patience when you're in a fucking hurry? Fuck!
What a piece of shit.
Oh, you son of a fuck. And you know what pisses me off? They're turtles, for fuck's sakes. They can't even swim? Oh, you fuckrat. This is just a bunch of cockadookie. This is bullfuck. Jesus Christ almighty. Holy shit. Fuck. Oh my god. Fuck this game. And you know what pisses me off? What a shitload of fuck. I can't get over this fucking jump. God. God fucking damn it. Get the fuck up there. Get up there. Fuck. Fuck.
Cowabunga. Cow a fucking piece of dog shit. This game is diarrhea coming out of my dick. This game is as appealing as a fucking ooze-infested, dirty fucking sewer rat shit. I've had more fun playing with dog turds. Shredders my ass and splinters my balls. This game is an inside-out asshole regurgitating putrid anal fecal matter. I'd rather fucking yank all the hairs out of my scrotum. I'd rather drink diarrhea vomited out of a buffalo's anus. It sucking fucks, it fucking sucks, it fucking blows, it's a piece of shit. And I don't like it.
Same fucking music. No! I'd rather have a fucking buffalo take a diarrhea dump in my ear than subject them to this horrendous garbage. Is this Hill Valley or is it hell?
No, it's Hill Valley, although I can't imagine hell being much worse.
He's an asshole.
You crash into everything and it makes it a whole hell of a lot fucking harder. And what the fuck is Marty doing when he gets killed? It looks like he's having some kind of seizure. I mean, I guess I'd have a seizure too if there were bees and hula hoop girls and all this weird shit coming at me.
Damn! Damn! Damn, damn!
More walking.
No! Oh, please, God, no!
No fucking excuse. Quick, make a shitty game, name it after a big movie, and then just spit it into all the stores for all the kids to buy for 50 fucking bucks. And with Back to the Future, how could you go wrong? Oh yeah, you can fucking go wrong, alright.
Like, if I just shat into a bag and wrote Back to the Future on it, that would be the same as this awful piece of shit. It brings my piss to a boil. What a piece of shit. I'd rather eat out the rotten asshole of a road-killed skunk than play this game ever again. And I'm dead serious, too.
Two shitty games for the price of one. Holy shit, look, the DeLorean. Now, I remember that from the movie. Not so much the piranhas, the snails, the weird face, the running frog, the bouncy thing, the thing in the sewer that comes out and kills Marty, the little dinosaurs, the cloud that drops pellets, and whatever the fucking goddamn hell that is. And look at those. What are they? Goombas and the spiky thing ripped right off of Super Mario Brothers? Fucking slackers. Shit, soup. Oh god, don't let the blue bird get you. Ass! Wow. Fuck this.
Gonna take you back to the past to play the shitty games that suck ass. He'd rather have a buffalo. Take a diarrhea dump in his ear. He'd rather eat the rotten asshole of a roadkill skunk and down it with beer.
There's Ronald with his magic bag of hallucinogenic drugs. I always thought that clown was one scary motherfucker. They must have been on crack when they came up with this game. God, that really makes me nauseous. Stupid feathered fucking bird bitch. Fuck balls. Oh god, look, a McFlurry man. Those guys are badass. Here's Grimace, the big purple fuck. Look at his house. It looks like Barney the Dinosaur's testicle. You're completely wasting your time anyway if you're playing this game, let alone make a fucking video about it. What a shitload of fuck. All I want to do is get down to that barrel, but it's such a pain in the ass. Fuck farts. It's just like an infinite turd coming out of my ass, just like an endless rope. I mean, when the fuck's it gonna be over? I can't stand this shit. And also, why is this guy walking on water? Who does he think he is? Jesus Christ? Another one of Ronald's stoner friends. Who the hell's Cosmic? I guess there's nothing more you can expect but a shitty character like that. And you really gotta bust your balls to find all those cards. Ass balls! Fuck. I mean, the controls just suck ass. What a piece of shit. I mean, it should just say, press here, you dumb fuck. You can choose between one and two players, if you're lucky enough to have a friend who would actually play this piece of shit with you. This is just a piece of fuck. There's also this asshole named Ricky the Rat who deal with other things that either want you to die or want you to snort crack up your bear snout. The music in this game just fucking sucks. I mean, no bad game is complete without some auditory shit that makes you want to puke. You'd rather listen to your only infant child choking to death. Just turn off the fucking game.
Avoid it at all costs, unless you are fucked up on drugs. So in that case, let's say no to drugs, and let's say no to this fucking game.
Each answer comes from a different member of the Now Gang. On number one, Rachel Rabbit Jump.
Fuck that. It's creeping me out. It's like listening to a ghost.
Shit Pickle.
Hey, tell him.
Shit Pickle.
Tell him your name.
Shit Pickle.
Yeah, this is Shit Pickle.
Shit Pickle. Shit Pickle.
Shit Pickle's gonna.
Shit Pickle.
Shit Pickle's gonna shit attempt to help pickle me comment on this game.
Now, shit.
It's kind of a pickle weird one, and hey, Shit Pickle, you like video games?
Shit Pickle, 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 Shit Pickle, Shit Pickle.
You like Nintendo?
Pickle, 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 Shit Pickle, Shit Pickle.
You ever play this game, Master Chew and the Drunkard Who? Yeah, and it's one of those weird baby blue cartridges, so you can tell right off the bat that it's a big piece of fucking shit.
Pickle. Shit. Pickle. Pickle, 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 shit, pickle, shit, pickle, shit, pickle.
Shiva from Hindu religion. She has filled the world with evil spirits.
Shit.
Your best friend, Master Hugh, has failed to stop them, and he's resorted to drinking, so now he's a drunk.
Pickle, 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 shit, pickle, shit.
However,
shit.
Master Chu has not given up hope. It's up to him to put an end to the evil Shiva.
Pickle.
Sounds pretty shitty. What do you say, Shit Pickle?
Shit Pickle.
There's really I own Master Chu and the Drunkard Who, so people can awkwardly stare at you.
Shit Pickle, Shit Pickle, Shit Pickle, Shit Pickle.
Your objective.
Shit Pickle.
You wanna try Shit Pickle?
Pickle, 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 Shit Pickle, Shit Pickle, Shit Pickle. Shit Pickle, Shit Pickle, Shit Pickle, Shit Pickle, Shit Pickle.
So what do you think?
Shit.
Shit.
And maybe the control's so shitty because the programmers were trying to make Chu seem drunk Or they were drunk themselves.
Shit-pickle. Shit-pickle, 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 shit-pickle.
What are you talking about? The graphics?
Shit-pickle.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
Pickle, 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 shit-pickle, shit-pickle.
It sucks.
Shit-pickle.
And it's the same...
Shit-pickle.
I mean, it's more fun taking a shit.
Shit.
Pickle, pickle, pickle. Kind of like the flame whip in Simon's Quest.
Pickle, pickle.
The boss fights aren't even challenging.
Shit-pickle.
Why the fuck is it green? I mean, could they have picked another putrid color but green?
What a piece of shit.
We obviously know that it ain't got shit compared with games today, and for that reason you might think it's not worth complaining about. But no, it sucks ass now, and it sucked ass back then. So would you rather have more or less? What kind of fucking choice is that? Pick more. I'd rather fly a cargo plane full of rubber dog shit out of Hong Kong. Uh-oh, I'm really fucked now.
Ass! Fuck!
It's impossible.
Mission 2. Destroy an enemy aircraft carrier. Alright, fine. As long as I don't have to fucking land on it, stay the fuck away. There's battleships that shoot the shit out of you. I don't have a fucking clue how it works. Left, left, down, down, up, up. What the fuck? Now look at the plane. It just goes away like fuck him. What a shitload of fuck. This game sucks your balls off and spits them up your ass. It's a short game, but it's as hard as a fucking T-Rex's shit.
What I think the last two levels may be like.
Mission 3. Blow shit up. Mission 4. Vent your anger and destroy the TV.
Die!
Now to tell you the truth, the second Top Gun isn't as bad as the original. But it sure is a hell of a lot fucking harder, if you could actually believe that. He flies right behind you and just blasts your ass to oblivion. Fuck balls. Double Dragon 3, The Sacred Stones, is just a fucking waste. Why not just shut the fuck up and let me fight? It's too damn hard. In real life, if you went out onto the streets to fight this many people at the same time, you'd get your ass handed to you. You can't fuck around with this game. I mean, what the fucking shit is that about? Fuck this game. They didn't even proofread this shitty game before they released it. There's a typo in a Nintendo game, let alone a fucking Double Dragon game, and it's the first screen. There's so much shit on the screen. Fuck. What a piece of fucking goddamn shit. Fuck.
I love figuring that shit out. Like, puke up a donkey's ass! What a shitload of motherfucking bullfuck! I mean, I'd rather eat snot and diarrhea vomited out of a buffalo's dick, and if you thought I was serious about this game, you're absolutely right! I swear to God, I was just kidding. I was just kidding! It's not a shitload of fuck. It's not a shitload of fuck. Because that's what it looks like, right? The scarecrow scene? But that's okay, because this game kicks ass. Oh, fuck. Look at the map. I've just been walking in the wrong fucking direction. Logic is for pussies. Well, he scared the shit out of me, and now he's fighting me like in Mike Tyson's Punch-Out. There's nothing in here, and now I just want to get the fuck out. Just want to get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Because it sucks.
Shit.
God damn it. God damn it.
Open, you piece of shit.
Son of a fuck. Back. Using the fucking rock again. The day to night transitions are nice and smooth. I mean, seriously, it's a big improvement over Simon's Quest, where a fucking box appears and it interrupts the gameplay. Jason comes out every once in a while to scare the shit out of you. Jason's mom makes an appearance. And you know what she reminds me of? Those annoying fucking Medusas from Simon's Quest. Or wait, I'm talking about Castlevania 3. What, I hate that game too? That's the best game over screen I ever saw. For real, I'm actually being dead serious. Dead fucking serious. That's brilliant, right? You and your friends are dead. Game over. It's priceless. Like, I can't believe it. Isn't that a mean thing to say to kids? Nobody ever dies in Nintendo. They're either defeated or they turn into an item and, like, float away. But here comes a game like Friday the 13th that just cuts the bullshit, shows some balls, comes flat out and says, you're fucking dead. And your friends, too. And what if there was a sequel? It would have to say something even worse. You're dead. Your friends are dead. Your family's dead, your fucking pets are being skinned alive, your mom's a fucking whore, you suck at life, the whole world hates you, you're going to hell, live with it. Game over. It's fucking great. Every goddamn screen looks the same. I can't tell where I am or where I'm going with this shit. And the cabins? Just fucking horrible. I can't find the fucking fireplaces. The control's so fucking awkward. I'd rather drown in diarrhea. I'd rather fucking eat my fucking balls off and puke them up my fucking ass. I'd rather piss a cactus out of my dick. The music is fucking worse than life itself. It's all just a test of patience, and it can kiss my fucking asshole. Piece of shit.
You're easier to beat in real life than you are in that fucking game, you no good piece of shit.
This game is fucking horrible!